my license. August
3rd of August
2015. Okay. This 14-year-old male poodle comes in with a bad breath. Now you can see he doesn't like people to open his mouth. Now this one definitely needs a scaling. Now the thing is
he's 你痛不痛?
太给人开了,可痛。 He might bite.
他们是不要给人家看的,来。
He's gonna cough or not,
right? Hey.
So you can see. Let's check first. Check got gum ulcer. You don't need to put so close. Why? You don't have to zoom, man. You know the zoom, right? You put so close that the dog will just go and bite your...
Wait.
The camera gone already. Okay, relax.
Oh, okay.
It's painful. Okay. So, you have to take blood tests to check whether liver and kidney are problem or not. Because the bad breath can be from kidney problem as well. He drink a lot of water or eat a lot?
Drink a lot, eat a lot.
Eat a lot, drink a lot. Pee a lot.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. So, the what you hold first, I check the heart now.
Last time was
he
like that,
huh?
Feeling nervous. Last time,
is
yeah.
The same.
Huh?
Is this the fellow with the ear problem,
last time?
Yeah.
This ear so far, now so good. Oh, this is the fellow. I nearly tried that one. I cannot recognize him. Oh, they frightened of me. This one is a case of the last time he got ear abscess for a long time. Then it's you know swollen. You have to check the heart again. Still living quite old, For him? This Wolfie,
He
didn't lose weight, huh? Okay, relax first, Calm, calm. Let's check. Okay, let me check again, Now I remember this Wolfie because it looks so different. Last time his neck was all swollen.
Come.
Neck, yeah, no wonder. I think he remember me more than I remember.
Okay.
The neck here was swollen. I want to the neck. So he couldn't breathe last time. Now the neck's okay. So we do a blood test and then check better after finish.